Tonight we are about to find out whether or not folks are ground attacking today. Yesterday we kind of struck out on that front. Grab all that stuff. Maybe scratch the mirror. Marginally helpful. Looks like I'm the only guy here at Toropets. Hey!
Hey.
Eggnog, hey, Rodrick. How are you guys?
Pretty good.
Where are you guys? Why?
I just popped in to finish Toropets.
Okay. I was supposed to potentially fly with Mal, our new prospect. Just waiting for him to show up, so I might join you guys after.
Okay, no problem. I don't know what Redrick's up to.
He's going to finish, I guess.
Cool. I'm not going to be doing anything crazy tonight, just capping defensive point probably if we see something great. If not, it'll just be a nice easy flight.
Are you protecting a streak?
Maybe. I also just don't have a great amount of luck getting into wild free-for-all dogfights at the front.
Yeah, you need, like, Strav and Buddy for that.
Where you spawn at, Sandropa?
Toropets. 0414. I'm in a 9T, Yak 9T. Basically, I'm thinking to just kind of fly back and forth between the number one front and rear.
You guys know if we're flying Axis on Friday?
I think we're supposed to.
We're supposed to switch teams, but I think everybody who flew Axis last week doesn't want to fly Jugs, so it's already imbalanced as it is.
Oh, if there's somebody at number one front, I'm just going to pop up and go over there. It's really close to the airfield, so you should be able to join me in no time. If you have a mind to. Windy. This is a tough map to navigate. The Lookalookie. Hello.
Hey, Mal. Mal, you there?
That sounds like a no.
What headset do you have there?
Was that to me?
Yeah, what headset do you have?
Oh, I've got a Odyssey Plus.
Never heard of that.
It's pretty good. It's a little bit old now. It's not bad.
I'm having a battery issue with my Quest.
Uh-oh.
Somebody who has... It's like my battery life has really shortened recently.
I see. That's no bueno.
No, it's not like critical, but now I don't think I can do more than like 3 hours and a half.
Yeah, which isn't that long, really.
Now, it's like if you do, we just do like, Hey, Mal, I'll move us to general message. For a sec, maybe yep. Back here, right?
I guess the server rolled.
Hmm.
You You died in that time?
No, that's from earlier. I was playing earlier with Buddy and...
Oh, okay. I was like, no way. Well, we'll try that again. Looks like the same two. Well. This is a tough one to know where to go. Could probably buzz around number two bridge, but that's gonna be hot.
We gotta go fucking temporary, so we can get anything to catch them trying to resupply it.
Yeah, those would be pretty key positions for them, actually. If we took off from Vignette, might be able to get there.
I'd be able to beat whatever they're flying there for sure.
I'll take Yak again. Looks like everybody's spawning at Divinye. I can't get in. Never mind, I got in. Are you able to get into Vignette?
I'm working on it.
Alright. People are spinning up, so it ought to open up here in a minute. Yep, there goes a spin. Are you the 47 that just dropped in?
No, I'm coming in a spit.
Okay. Okay. I'm on active. There's a bunch of 47s here. Is that you that just spun up?
I just spawned in, yeah.
Oh, okay, I think I see you. Thank you. right in front of you, just sitting on the runway right now.
Alright. Does this spit not have the freaking water radiator on it, or is it automatic?
Yeah, spit 9's automatic. I'm gonna go ahead and take off an orbit because there's some guys lining up behind me.
Yep.
I see you just spun up. Let me know when you're rolling.
I'm already up.
Okay, I think I see you then.
Are you doing the hard left right now or no?
Yeah. You want a lead? I'll try to follow.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm just gonna head direct heading to the place then.
Okay. You're probably faster than me. Also, it seems to be pretty warm out. I've got my water radiator full open and I'm overheating. I'm pulling up on ya. It's like a ground attacker to Soviet troops in the north.
Yep.
I see a flight of planes over there, though, so maybe well covered. Must be German artillery at 1:32 o'clock.
Yes, yep. Should be getting pretty close to that airfield being off our nose. You may be able to see it. I can't.
Yeah, no joy yet, but I agree we should be close.
Yep, I got eyes on it, it's off your nose. My, like, 1130.
Roger. Oh, I think I see. Now they're probably gonna swarm us as soon as we get there. So that's what we gotta watch out for.
We shouldn't show up on the radar though if it's not active.
I think we do.
Okay, I'm gonna bring it left a little bit.
Roger that.
Well, I'm almost positive we don't show up unless it's active.
Well, I guess we'll see if we get swarmed. I would say let's just be ready to bug out.
One's laying there already, 1:30 on the ground.
Ah, shoot, yep.
Four.
Too late.
You're not on a mail, give him time.
We might as well get out now, then.
Yeah, you just got off. God damn it.
That was quick.
It's a long to spawn in.
I'm on you.
See if anybody spawns there.
Yeah, I'm not picking anyone off the airfield. Yeah, see, there's three over our temp now, and it's not open.
Bummer. Well, that sucks. Almost had him.
Yeah, oh well. I'm high over top of you now.
Don't you worry about it, you know. I believe they are a good thing.
Well, we could try to clear our temp so that our guys can get in.
It's fine. Yeah, we can do that, or we can push north to our troops. Whatever you want to do.
I think I'd vote our temporary field, just because that's got a little bit more of a buffer before guys show up. Oops, I just blasted past you.
I'm looking at the map, trying to figure out where we're at and how to get there.
Should be 090, basically. You're clear.
Nothing else shown on the right.
Oh yeah. I wonder if they're on their way to one of our strategic targets.
Could have been, or maybe some of the people from Devney or whatever got over to them before we could.
They could be heading the number one rear.
To Front Depot.
That's south of us.
Map's so fucking painful to navigate.
It is.
There's our temp right there to our 11.
Alright. I haven't seen number one rare light up, so who knows what was going on. Maybe they wiped out a resupply plane and then just left. What's that?
So I'm bringing, or I'm sorry, bringing it left, sir.
Okay, gotcha. I'm pretty loose from you right now because I'm a lot faster. That's the 10th field right there, 11.
Yeah.
Close to me, yeah.
I believe so, yeah.
About right. Got the city on the left there. Turning toward front.
Yep.
Keeping her low, aren't you?
Can go up a little bit if you want to.
I am up.
I got you.
I've been weaving back and forth across you like you're a bomber.
Alright, I'll power up and climb.
I was thinking a spit would be faster, but maybe it's not.
Well, I had a, like, bare bones continuous, I didn't have any power going to it.
Oh, okay. one in the area somewhere. Tally on one over the southern target, flying south. On the deck. Oh, there's one immediately beneath us as well. No ID on him. He's climbing up to us, I think. Or maybe he's in the deck. You're clear.
Okay, that's the friendly troops. I had to get my bearings again for a second, yeah.
Got it.
Yeah, looking over friendly, showing budgets of our friendlies.
Exciting. This is how we get shot down. I'm on your four.
Yep.
You're clear. Got a diver, 10 o'clock. Far. He's taking flak. He's passing underneath of us, 9 o'clock.
Good, good, man. If you got him,
all right.
I got him. I'm coming.
Possible 190.
Yeah, right behind you.
Roger. Oh, 109 off my 3 o'clock, changing targets. Loop wobbler. I'm through. Did you see him?
Yeah, he's breaking right. I'm with him.
All right. I'll look for the other one. Well, now. So, ooh, watch your six. Watch your six. You got one coming on you. Coming back to support. A few seconds out.
109 may have just killed himself.
Alright.
He killed himself. He on the ground. I'm extended on drag.
I've got eyes on another 109.
Some notes to send me now. One hit, I'm out of the fight like usual. I'm in.
Alright.
All that energy going past that dude, he turned around, still coming for me. It's awesome.
I am outnumbered 3-1 right now. I'm down.
Both got one now.
That's why I don't like the front. Look, there's seven of them just on like an instant. I'm not going back there.
All right, you want to try guarding some depots? Maybe go guard number two depot, number two bridge. Just fly in between them.
Sure. Vinny again?
I don't know if I have enough planes spawn there. Everybody's spawning there.
Oh, touche. Tropo then, I guess.
I guess Tropo.
Yeah, 9 now. Did you survive?
Me? No.
Okay.
One person, I just started spinning on the ground.
Yeah, as soon as I noticed there was three of them on me, I just ditched. You're not spawned yet, are you?
Oh, yeah, I'm on the other side of this P too.
Oh, okay, okay.
Fireball right behind us.
Enjoy. Number two front. Yeah, we won't get there in time.
I said it was a Stuka, it'll be slow.
Alright, you ready? What do you think that is, 240?
I got a, on the map, I marked 243, and that splits the bridge and the depot.
Copy that, 243. If you overtake me, you are more than welcome to lead. Yo.
Hey. I'm joining you guys.
Cool, cool. We just got waxed by 9 Germans.
Great. We got 2. Oh, it matters.
We did. We made it count.
Bridge got trapped by 109 on combat box. Mal was on there when we practiced the 8-20. Got the ship.
109s. I did one tap my 109 with a 37 mil. It was pretty satisfying.
I think I just got lucky. I grazed that one guy and he ended up crashing on the ground with some stupidity and it gave me the kill.
Ah. I don't hear you complaining about it.
I hit him, that's all that matters. If I didn't hit him, I got the kill, but...
Yeah. Disappointed I missed that first 109. That would have been an easy, should have been an easy one. I've got eyes on the front depot. Or at least the area where it should be.
Be like at your 11 between that lake and that little river somewhere.
Yeah. Probably just hasn't spawned yet. Yeah, there it is. Looks quiet to me. Bridge might be a little harder to find.
I still don't even see the depot.
For me, it only spawns when I zoom on it. It's closer to the river than the lake, between that road and the river.
Oh yeah, I got.
where are you guys patrolling?
By the number two front, number two bridge.
I think the bridge might be right, one of these bridges, underneath of us.
Yeah, it's gonna be a hard one for anybody to tell, even them.
Yeah. The geography lines up, and there's a couple of them there.
I think it's... this one right after three, I think.
Yeah.
That should be
well,
the one.
There's two there, too.
That should be the one on the southern side of the city. Like the one you're flying
okay.
over right now.
Yeah, yeah. Got it. Kind of surprised it's still standing. Those are pretty soft targets that are worth a lot of points.
It's just hard people to navigate to find it.
Yeah, that's true. Well, it probably makes sense to hang out here because they basically have to go past here to get to the...
I lost you in that turn, but...
Okay, I'm still in a right hand over the bridge. Let's see if I can spot you. I see you. Kind of looks like you're flying away. I'm right now on a 180 heading.
Yeah, I'm just doing like a big... right in.
Someone just passed underneath. He kind of looks unfriendly, no lie. But I didn't see the, a call out or nothing. Probably friendly then. Alright, I still see you. I'll come back toward you. I beat your 3, maybe 2 o'clock now. You in the left hand?
Yeah. Trying to look at this stupid depot again.
It didn't light up, did it? Oh, I see it. It said here, 10 o'clock. There's that long, skinny lake. Oop, I must have turned toward it. I lost you. There you are. I can't see it, but I can see where it is. There it is. It's in the shadow of that cloud. That's why it's so hard.
Yep, Mike. I don't know if we even get call-outs for a bridge.
Yeah, I don't know either. That's a good... I'm not sure I've ever seen call-outs for a bridge. I wonder if that was an enemy then, and maybe I should have... pursued.
I think play at Bridges though, so I mean.
Thinking to head back there.
At the airfield. Now at 2 820s that almost destroyed everybody on the ramp.
Uh-oh. We've got company, no ID. He's on your, 6, diving. He's gotta be friendly or it would've marked, right?
I supposed to have like a 10K radius. Yeah, I see him.
He's tracking you, there's no doubt about it. I'll go spook him. Yeah, definitely friendly. Looks like a spit. I scared him good. That was pretty funny. I just pulled up beside him, rolled my window down, and leaned out. He darted to the ground.
About what are we at, like 10,800, 600?
Yeah. I'm in a yak, so I have it in meters.
Coming up on, I'm gonna be in about a minute on the east side of the number 2 front depot. I'm gonna spin climbing.
I'm gonna spin as well, and we're by the bridge right now, circling back that way.
Those sector control points, that just has to do with the tanks, right?
Yeah.
Oh, fireball, 3 o'clock.
Tally.
Huh. What's down there?
Sector 2 troops. You can see them from here. They're like 4 o'clock.
Oh, we're flying south. Got it. Somehow in my head we were flying east. Yeah, I got you. Okay, so that's not that surprising.
Yeah, I'll fly towards the bridge. I'm 300 now. Coming up on 10,000.
We're well above. Oh, number 2 front.
Oh, there we go.
Look alive. Let's see, we're flying south, so they'd be probably coming from our right side. Right? Ooh, tally on 1. Two, tally on 2.
I'm
coming this way.
Front.
All right, you got eyes on me, Reed?
No, I'm looking for you. Where are you at?
I just turned, I'm 180 right now.
I see 2.
Yeah, I got you. Yep.
2 guys.
These guys are kind of low. I see 1. Where's the other one? Okay, there's the other one.
I'm at your mom. 6, but I'm following you.
All right. I'm going to engage the rear one. I don't see any high cover. It's like just too low.
I'm behind you guys. Are you in a shallow right?
We're diving now.
They ditched. At least one of them ditched. They might have seen us coming and just gave up. I'm climbing back out. Climbing,
Along 6.
Alright. I'm gonna.
I still never saw him, I mean.
I don't know for sure that both of them ditched, but one of them at least did. Is that you behind me?
Yeah, I'm at your 4.
Raj. I'll take us back toward the number 2. Not very sporting, but I also can't blame him. It's not every day you get to intercept either. Usually you get them after they've dropped bombs.
Oh yeah, what were they in?
I couldn't even tell. Something slow. Yeah, they hit the ground before I was even close enough to get a good look. Alright, Ian, we're coming back to the depot.
Yeah, I think I'm on you guys. I'm on your high 7. Okay, no, I see. Now I'm in front of you. Your high 12.
Oh, high 12? We've got a, where'd he go? There's like a 10 o'clock bar flickering in and out. I don't see him.
He's way out there.
Yeah.
I'm right above you guys. I'm in a right-hand turn.
I got the sun right above me.
Yeah, I don't see ya. You may have to come down to us, Ian.
Yeah, no, I lost you, but I'll find you again.
All right. I'll maintain headings. Make it easy.
What's your heading right now?
065.
Am I not following the right people?
Are you in a right hand? Left hand?
I'm in a right hand turn.
I might be looking at you. Level out. Straighten out. Yeah, I bet that's you.
I'll go lights on for 1 second.
Okay. Yep, yep, I'm looking at you. Number 2 rear depot just lit up. Rejoin with us. We're at your 2 o'clock. Coming to 3.
Are we over the number 2 or we go past it?
We went past it. It's like right behind us. Oh, it's right underneath of us. Yeah, literally right underneath of us. And looking for that, I lost eyes on Ian. Oh, but I think I see an incoming. 2. 2 of them at 11 o'clock coming from the, well, that's a good, they're not really coming from the right direction. They're north. I'm gonna assume that's not it. That seems like the wrong spot.
Could be coming from their temporary, just flew over the troops.
Well, they're flying west though. They have a western heading. I'm gonna chop south so we can kind of scan their most likely inbound route.
You're north of the depot now?
We are north. I think I see you. Look at your 9 o'clock. A little high.
Okay, I see you guys.
Yep.
I was looking down low. I thought you guys were low.
No.
Okay, so earlier I think I was following not you guys.
Okay. Alright, I'm scanning west. I don't see anything yet. Reed, that's you on my 6?
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna loop around to the left and head north and scan again.
Coming up behind the Reed Rick.
I see you. Oh. All right. Spitfire. Okay. 10:13. Oh, that's number 2 rear getting attacked.
Maybe we got confused there.
Yeah, we might have. All right. I guess we'll see how quick we can get there. Or maybe he saw us and changed his mind. I don't know. That's a ways out. You guys doing alright back there? You look clear.
Good.
There, light up again. Yeah, I wonder if it said rear and I interpreted it as front. Should be getting close. Oh, I see it. Real close. 1 o'clock on the deck.
I'm probably gone by now.
The depot is with all these tanks?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess maybe we should have paid more attention scanning-wise on our way in. It's just so hard to navigate. I was just trying to figure out where we were going. Yeah, I don't see anything going on down there.
Only one building destroyed, it seems.
Yeah, maybe they came in with a 190. Quick in and out. Too bad. At least number one front didn't light up as soon as we left or something like that. I'm gonna keep an eye out low while we're flying though. I wonder if he just comes in on that.
Contact 3 o'clock low, over that river over there.
Looking.
He's turning over the river. If you follow me.
Okay.
Or he's following the river. I'm gonna pass over him now.
All right.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Feel free to engage. I'm with you. I'll watch.
It's a 38.
Copy that. Don't feel quite as free to engage. I see one of you. Climbing.
I'm climbing, heading 270 right now.
Alright, that's probably you I'm looking at.
Yeah, I'm behind him.
Alright.
I'll, do a slight right so I can, let you retake lead, Eggnog.
Copy that. You can actually straighten out. I'm high and above y'all. I'm chopping throttle so I don't blow past. I see Reed. Let's go! Full speed ahead. Number two front.
I don't see Eggnog, I see Reed.
You're going to pass near your left.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Depot is at our 11 right now. I'm going to keep a better eye south. Who knows, maybe it was the guy we were after going back home. Tracers are up on the target. They snuck past. I see him, looks like maybe 110. He may be running.
I lost you looking for him. I see him.
Yeah, he's still taking tracer fire. It is a 110. I'm gonna loop over behind him here. Oh, that's a Stuka, actually, I think. I'm gonna have to watch his tail gunner.
He's coming up.
Yeah.
That he behind him?
I lost him.
He's toast.
Oh, another guy. Okay, that's... Just be careful. I saw another plane here. I don't know what it was.
Copy that. My six looks clear, and whoever's with me, their six looks clear. Oh, I do see four of us. There's one high.
I think I'm the high guy.
Alright.
I'm looking for the other one.
There's a spit near me, and there's one at 3 o'clock. Spit near me, check three. Slightly high. Ian, is that you on my six?
I just leveled out.
Roger. I'm checking out this guy. He's flying straight and level. That's
guy in front?
What do you say he was?
My wings. I'm flying in front of you.
Oh, okay. All right. That's Eggnog coming up on you. The spit just checked you out as well.
Okay, there's a Russian plane with us.
That's probably me. Eggnog's in a yak.
Okay, there's just another spit with my colors.
Raj. Not too long, I'll need RTB for fuel.
Yeah.
Friedrich, are you able to stay with the Yak on continuous, or you have to be in combat?
I can't even give up on combat.
Right.
Oh, sorry guys.
Yeah. We got 1 hour, I think, on this thing on combat.
Yeah, I've pretty much been flying combat the whole time, and I'll turn down every now and then.
Oh.
Do either of you have the Yak 9? 9T?
Oh, I don't. Looks fun.
Oh yeah, it's wonderful. It's probably a little bit of easy mode, but sometimes that's what you want when that's all the Germans fly.
Yeah, we need that. Well, for me in a fighter, I need all the easy modes I can get.
It's nimble, it's rugged, engine's pretty tough, relatively fast. Throw a 37 mil in there and what's not to like?
We just lost the bridge.
Oh. Well, I guess the bridge doesn't call out then. That's right in front of us. I see the area that it was. Or at least I think that's the area that it was. I'm sure they bug out as soon as it's gone though.
See him. You see the explosion on the ground down there? You can do across the bridge right now at my 2 o'clock. Or not my 2 o'clock, my 11.
No joy, but I see you. I can follow.
I lost him, but there was smoke on the ground. Unless there was somebody chasing him, maybe. I don't know, maybe at the ground.
At 10 o'clock, how far would you say?
Be right underneath my nose, just about the city right here.
I don't know what city you're looking at.
Yeah, there's a contact 10 o'clock, like following the road that's going to that little lake, turning it right at your 12 probably. Okay, yeah, over that little lake right in front of you.
You be careful, we're getting close to the front.
I got nothing. I can't see him.
Yeah, I don't see anything.
I think he ditched or something. No. I lost
him. Oh, nice. I rolled over. I'm starting to spin everywhere.
Ian, are you running? Looking?
I'm looking, but now I lost you guys. Come back.
Yeah. I think maybe I see him crossing the troops now. So he's as good as gone.
Woman low in a left hand.
Oh, he actually is. He did just turn around. He's strafing the ground target. I'm going after him, I guess. Oh, he's strafing forward and backward. That's next level. Yeah, he came to the troops here and started attacking. 110, I believe. Alright, wish me luck.
You're climbing slightly?
Yeah, diving on him.
Both of you are clear for now.
Raj, thank you.
Oh, careful, somebody's diving on you.
Oh, okay.
He's going for you, Reed.
He's going for me? I'm next to you.
Okay, then there's another blade in front.
Oh, I see the tracers. Who just went in?
Me.
Who just went in?
Me.
I'm going back up.
Alright, I gotta get out. I threw all my energy into that.
Who went straight back up?
That was the bandit. You're on your own, Ian. You may want to get out. I see a lot of guys up there, and I don't know if they're all friendly. I ran on the deck. I see tracers. Yeah, I can't help you.
Reed, where are you?
I'm dead.
Oh, you are dead. Okay, no, there's three of them, so I'm gonna run.
Yeah, get out if you can. I think maybe I see you running, Ian. You're 090 coming down to the deck.
Yep.
You're clear.
Okay.
I'd be at your probably 10 or 11 go out. Pretty far. I'm just gonna go put down into Vignet and call it a night. Someone just flew over top of you, no ID.
Yeah, okay, there's two guys over top.
They don't look like they're moving toward you, so I assume you're alright.
Yeah. Going to the front, I think.
Yeah.
Sorry, Reed, I didn't see the guy coming for you, or I thought I did, and then it wasn't you.
I can't see shit in my map anyway, so...
I guess one of those planes I didn't get credit for. Or maybe the 110's still flying, I don't know. I wasn't gonna stick around and see.
I think why I got confused is there was another bandit in front of the ones that you were chasing. And I thought that was the guy you were after. So when other guy goes... Anyway.
Yeah, I nailed the 110 pretty well. I sort of thought he was he was going in, but maybe he recovered.
Yeah, lots of action there. I just saw two fireballs.
Oh. Yeah, I generally try to stay away from the front for that reason. Like, you just get snuck up on so fast. If you're gonna do something, you gotta do it quick, and you gotta get out. And keep a very close eye on your six. Alright, turning to final.
Touching down?
Yeah. Yeah, it only gave me one plane. I guess the 110 must have made it home. Oh well. Okie doke. I think I'm hopping off. Good flying with you, though.
Yeah, see you.
Bye.
Final as well. See you this week.